schlock is gone. There's grass on the cobbles where the clock's passed upon. All they'll never bring back, all the clickety-clack of the shackles that rung out the days of the course. All the engineman polished his copper and brass, the steam pipes were burnished like gold. Every phosphor bronze bearing runs noiseless and true, as the drive shafts they rumble and roar. Now the engines have gone, now the shed stands forlorn. Through the tap you could see the sky, and the newfangled engines are working above, at the jet plays pass noisily by. Oh, the weaving shed's empty and the punch clock is gone. There's grass on the cobbles where the clock passed upon. Oh, you'll never bring back all the clickety-clack, all the chuckles that rang out the day. Now here Emily and Ivy and Florrie once stood, with their mouth, conversation and mind. For the rattle and clatter left no room for talk, as the rooms kept mechanical time. Now the laughter and jokes can exist without words, when expressed with a wave of the hand. And it's better by far if the foreigner's tongue and the foreman he can't understand. Oh, the and this one stock is gone. There's grass on the cobbles where the feet walked upon. Oh, they'll never bring back all the clickety-clack of the shuffles that rang out the day. Now there's bills from Australia and coal from the seams. There's also the bleachers and dyes. They passed through the doors and were turned into wool with the magic that blew the eyes. Sorry. And believe it or not, this tumble-down ruin was always kept painted neat. But the bold weaver's army will not pass again through the entrance on Jubilee Street. Oh, the weaving shed's empty and the punch clock is gone. There's grass on the cobbles where the clock passed upon. Oh, they'll never bring back all the clickers.